Howdy, Lass Hattery here. Welcome back to Mining Craft. Today I have with me Mark, Don, Mika, Cassidy, and Travis. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
So, we built a surprise map back in like episode 11, I believe, which was titled Moist, and this is it. We we were gonna make this a surprise Friday the 13th map back in May, but didn't happen, so we're gonna play it now. I'm sure there'll be another Friday the 13th up soon, sooner or later. And we have built Camp Crystal Lake, our own Camp Crystal Lake. So, I have with me Camp Counselor Dawn, and on the girls' campers, we have, as girl campers, we have Cassidy, and we have Mika. Well, I don't know where Mika is.
Mika's right there.
And then Travis and Mark. So, object of the game, if you guys haven't seen the movie series Friday the 13th, will be to survive, and Jason will be coming. They will know that right now, but because most of them helped me build it. But
hey, Mojang, this would be better if we had a fucking Jason Voorhees skin. Anyway.
Yeah, well, it would be, but I guess it's gonna be Cortana coming for your ass. So
hint, Mojang.
You will all start here. None of you are allowed inside this cabin at all, except for Dawn, this one right here. So Dawn can go ahead and go in. You are not allowed inside the camp counselor thing. Dawn, if they go in, I give you permission to beat them to death yourself. So once you're dead, mute your mic, just like when we did when we played Until Dawn. You gotta mute your mic. You can't say anything. And, I mean, you can go friggin', you can quit out if you need to. You don't. Whatever it takes so that you don't feel the need to... I mean, if you want to venture over here, if you want to try and walk over here and stuff, but if the killer kills you again, it's not my problem, so...
So we can't sleep in beds or something somewhere? So
you can sleep in beds at nighttime. There are beds in the cabins. Dawn is going to tell you which cabin you're going to go into. So she'll assign you guys cabins. Maybe she's going to put the boys all in one cabin or put you all in an individual ones. That is all up to Dawn. I'm putting her in charge as the counselor. Yeah. So, also, you are not allowed to leave the area. You are not allowed to go into Jason's lair. You cannot leave the fenced-in area at all. You cannot tunnel underground. You have to stay outside. You can climb up. You can go onto the roofs. You can climb up into the trees, but you absolutely cannot go underground. You can hide in the pond all you want, but you cannot go into his lair. And... you can't destroy any of the buildings at all. You can't, like, mine a brick and hide in the house or the wall. You have to leave everything as it is. You can hide under the docks. You can hide... there's all sorts of places to hide. Are there any questions or concerns?
Not at this time.
Okay.
Nope.
Something comes up, just let me know. I'll answer your question and stuff. I don't want any cheating or anything. I want this to be a fair game. Well, fair for me. I'm going to end up murdering you guys, so it's going to be fun. So, mostly it's just going to be you guys screaming, and it's going to be fucking fantastic. So, I am going to turn invisible, and I...
invisible?
Right now, I'm going to be filming. I will be filming you guys until nighttime, so that it's not just me sitting in a lair listening to you guys fucking talk. Cassidy's like, that's not fair.
I know it's not.
All right, let's start Camp Crystal Lake.
Okay.
Sick.
Welcome everyone. Let's go ahead and start this wonderful time at camp. So let's try and find our bunks. All right. So,
hey, counselor, do you have a cold? You sound like you have a cold.
I do.
Must be the summertime allergies.
And, Cassidy, this will be your cabin all to yourself.
Did she grab you for that?
No. I know she loves pink, so you know what? She can have pink.
Counselor Dawn, can I have some food, please?
In a second. Let me get everybody set up, and then I will get... okay. I'll pass out food. Okay. Mika and Travis in this bunk.
Well, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna come
to Travis,
kill him.
Yeah, Travis, the slut dies first.
Pillow smothered over his face.
Oh, yep. That's a girl's I'm name. Dead. No, I want you to kill me. At this point, I want you to kill me.
Mark.
I'd rather not be in the same. I'd rather not
Mark,
sleep in Counselor
Dawn. May I ask a question? Obviously. Yes.
Okay.
Please kill me now.
Well, I was going to ask if I could have the orange one cross lake, but this one will be perfectly fine.
Oh, you can have that one if you want that one.
Larry's Lauren, please hunt me down first.
Please hunt me down first.
I will come looking for you. I will come and look for you, Lauren.
I'm not going into Larry's tunnel of love, okay? It's just not
okay. You're saying this like we're supposed to feel bad for you because you have to be with Mika, but all of us feel bad for Mika because she has to be in a cabin with
exactly.
you.
Exactly. I love Mika.
All right, everybody come to the camp counselor or the counselor's cabin so I can pass out food.
Yes, ma'am.
Can I keep these eggs I found underwater?
There's a dispenser here, Don, so you can put the food in the dispenser and hit the button for them so you don't have to leave this room.
Where?
So you can decide. Everyone has to line up at the dispenser. It's right here.
Right here.
Oh, you can't see me. Oh. Yep, all right.
Get out of the way, I'm going to hit you. There.
Okay.
Get out of the way, I'm going to hit. No, stand that close. Jesus Christ. Cassidy's going to get like a potato in the face.
Okay, Cassidy's first.
You guys make such a cute little line.
Is that it?
Is that it?
That's it. Is that it?
Well, I already need to eat it.
Can I have some more?
Go eat it. I sent it, didn't I?
I got it.
Yay, I have food.
Oh, it only gives you one at a time? No.
You gotta hit the button multiple times.
Oh, so I get Cassidy. To have more food? Okay.
I didn't realize it was giving one at a time. Here. Oh. There you go.
That's Eric why Cassidy. I asked if I could have some more.
Some more, please. You.
Can I still keep the eggs more? I found underwater?
Yes, you could keep the eggs.
Yes, and I have two pets to name. Them? No, I'm going to name them.
You got to throw them.
That's yours, Mark.
Dankeschön.
Here, Mika is yours. And I gotta get more food. And here you go, Travis. If you need more food, come and ask.
Yay, I got pumpkin pie. Is it because I'm fat? Is that it?
God. All right. Who's ready for some games?
Mark was creeping in my house.
Mark, you horny bastard.
All right, people. Who's ready for some games?
Me.
Oh, I love games.
Okay.
Me.
Let's go on a boat race. That's not so terrible.
I'm going to beat Cassidy again.
Horrible. As Camp Crystal.
Cassidy kicked everybody's. Yes.
You want me to freaking
okay.
kill you now?
Oh, you're supposed to get in a boat and come
Jason
back.
Jason won't have to kill you. I will kill you.
Okay, come back to
Cassidy.
The dock so we
oh,
can
yeah.
start our race. Hey, if nobody's gonna listen, you guys will sit in your camp, your little cabin.
I broke my boat. I'm sorry. Dawn. These lily pads are dangerous. Hold on, let me get another one.
You'll be grounded.
Damn it.
Get back here. Back to
like
the
I haven't
dock
heard that from
now.
My parents so many times before. We're not disappointed at you, Thunder Fist.
Home.
We're just whatever. You know what? They're disappointed.
Okay, hold on. Let me get to the other side of the freaking lake.
Cassidy, don't touch my tip like that. I don't like it.
Hey, if you two can't play along, I'll separate you.
Okay,
it's not my
put
fault.
Them in a cabin.
Counselor. Right? All right,
I
ready?
Gonna...
No, thank you. I'm
we're
okay.
We're going to meet on this dock over here.
Which one? That one?
This one right here. Okay, ready? One, two,
oops.
Wow,
three,
Cassidy,
go!
You're cheating. You cheated so hard, Cassidy. It's bullshit.
I died anyway.
Oh shit, my boat
oh,
broke.
No! Hurry, get another boat!
Are there eggs down here? Oh, there's eggs down here. That's so cool.
Can we swim?
Yeah, there's
to
a lot
you?
Of creepy shit down here.
Yeah, yes, you can.
What the
oh,
fuck is this?
Mark
oh, it's
one.
Another egg.
And shortly,
there's
Mika
a stick
fell
under
behind.
There.
Uh oh.
There's a stick up
this
your where?
Lake
I beg
is
your pardon?
Pretty dirty.
Yeah, why is the lake it so is. Dirty? It's a lake.
Well, because Cassidy was swimming in it. Cassidy, why do you gotta make the lake dirty?
Oh, dear.
Counselor, could you tell
like
Cassidy
Travis
to stop swimming in the lake?
Time out.
Oh, yeah. I'm a bad boy.
I think Travis and Mika should be banished to Larry's Tunnel of Love.
Why? Why do you include Mika in that? Mika hasn't said anything. Why are you so mean to her?
Yeah, Mark, yeah, don't be a douchebag. Jesus.
Hey, counselor, I'm getting harassed.
How am I supposed to hold archery class with no bows?
Well,
this is Camp Crystal Lake. Don't be surprised.
Set, counselor.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm. All right. Can I go to my cabin?
Let's sing Kumbaya real quick. I'm just joking. Okay, everyone. Where's Travis?
I don't know
Travis?
How to sing Kumbaya. I'm still searching for eggs at the bottom of the lake.
Travis is mean.
Oh, come on. Let's meet up.
Cassidy's
let's
telling bullshit lies.
Sing the camp cheer. I'm just joking.
Camp counselor Mika's hitting me.
Good night,
right?
Counselor.
No, I didn't.
Okay, it's time for bed, everybody. Everybody
right, I'm going to bed.
Must stay in their cabins all night.
I mean, I'm gonna
scramble. Good luck.
Mika, go sleep with Travis. Leave me alone.
No. Wait, when does the part coming where we hide in trees? When the fuck does this happen? I want to hide in trees.
I don't know. I'm just doing as I was told.
Do I seriously have to sleep in bed?
Oh, I'll tell you when. Give me a second.
Shit. Do I have to be in bed? Maybe I don't want to be in bed.
You don't know.
No, we're supposed to be hiding.
Just be in your cabin.
Oh, that's great. You know, I'm going to be the stupid one and go outside. Shut it. Fuck it.
Okay. You're not the only stupid one. See, the camp counselor really does die.
I've seen this movie. Travis dies first.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Pretty sure.
Hey,
where I die first.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah.
I'm going to bed.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to bed. Yeah. I went to bed. See?
No. Be in bed.
I'm in bed.
I'm going to tell on you. Amber.
Okay. You're the counselor. Who are you going to tell on?
Jason.
Are we ready to go?
Please don't find me.
Yeah.
I'm
good.
Sick.
Yeah. All right.
Please kill my ex first.
No, quit being a dick.
I'm being a dick.
All right. Down below. You guys can.
I've been waiting for someone to ask me that question. They're like, "Hey Travis, how's it hanging?" And I'll be like, "Oh, da 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 da." You know.
No.
You guys can talk, by the way.
That's what I do to people.
Like, don't feel like...
Okay. Yeah, guys, I can't... Don't leave me out here hanging.
Mark, you're an asshole. Fuck.
Cassie, don't be leading her up here.
Up here? Oh.
There you go.
Get out of here. Goodbye. Come on, Jason. Come out to play.
Cassidy's gonna die first. How much you all want to bet? Who wants to put money down on who's gonna die first?
Ah, Cassidy. Cassidy's dead.
Come out to play.
I'm not gonna die first, guys. I'm smarter than all y'all.
Come out to play.
Cassidy, are you by any chance blonde?
No.
Oh, man.
You've never seen what Cassidy looks like?
No,
she's
I have.
Me on Facebook.
I know, I've seen her on Facebook, too.
Then what the fuck?
Hey, you know
so
what?
You creeped on her.
Artificial intelligence, it's all I got to say.
Artificial intelligence? Ah, oh, damn it.
Travis, I'm sorry. Travis deserves to die first for that.
Mark, are you doing what I think you're doing, you ass? You prick. Are you invisible?
What?
You
he, like,
douchebag.
Built a sign.
How the fuck am I invisible?
What? Oh. Oh.
I got rid of everything and I'm on survival.
Yes.
And I can't hear Lauren now.
No. no, no, no. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this. No, 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 no. Nope. Nope. Uh-uh.
Shut up and take it.
All right.
Okay.
Can somebody do me a favor?
Nope. Lauren's connecting.
Lauren
right
is.
Now.
Yeah, I was gonna say she's connecting for me too.
I'm party leader. Should I kick her?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Nope, that was bullshit. Oh god, I'm dying! Please! No! That's not gonna count because she's out of the party.
I know. Hold on. I'm scared to do it, but I think I might
just
have
do it.
To.
I got the invite. I'm already red on it. So go ahead and
okay. Alright, I removed her. Remove!
It takes a second.
I made a good spot. Slime climb. Well, just stay where you're at.
I know, I spawned in the cabin, alright? Jesus.
I'm not talking,
just talking
to you.
About me, not you. Don't be dumb. Gosh, not everything's about you, okay?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, yes. Now we can.
Okay, this shouldn't happen again. My laptop had 2 bars of Wi-Fi. I punched it, and now we have I don't know what happened when Travis died. I popped out while I was after him to murder him. Was it a good death? Like, were you...
I died, but I didn't know if you would count it or not.
I killed you, yeah, that's fair. Were you like, shit, like, were you talking and then you stopped talking?
Yeah.
Was it a good death?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
All right. Yep, you're out. That's good. Thank you.
Are you going to make me a moderator so I can, you know?
Yes, but don't dick around, okay? No bullshit.
I'm not.
And don't
I need to move my mic.
Where everybody's at.
Okay, thank you, Travis. Moderator can become invisible, can fly, disable exhaustion, and teleport, and you are on creative mode, Travis. So.
Am I?
You are now.
You are now.
Oh.
So you have to teleport
Got
us
it.
If we die.
Yes. Alright.
Bit.
Starting back up. Continuing this.
Okay.
When he said, Mark, are you invisible? I was invisible, so I knew I was muted. Mark, are you invisible? That's cheating. I was like, God. Also,
that was bullshit.
Go.
Mark.
Hey, dead people can't talk.
Cassidy, get your revenge now.
Right.
There's an annoying voice talking. It sounds like Travis.
Let's get this show on the road, boys.
I'm playing, Cassidy. I've been looking
She's
for you the whole time.
She's got it on the road.
No,
no
you
snap. Oh, snap.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
Don't be such a liar.
I'm not lying. I'm after you. Specifically you.
Why? Because I'm...
Because
you're
intoxicated?
Screams that you're going to make when I come for you is going to be pretty good.
No.
Finding you all.
Giggity.
I got a good hiding spot.
I still feel like I can hear Travis in the wind.
It's his ghost.
Yeah, the annoying
Fuck,
voice.
He's come back to haunt us. We need to have
Which
an
is ironic
exorcism.
Because I'm invisible.
It's like The Conjuring 3, except it's really bad and annoying.
You'd all still pay money to see that.
Well, part of mute your mic, don't you fucking care? You are dead.
Dead people don't talk. I'm telling you. Oh,
like
crap!
The wind. Woo! Oh, Dawn. I'm so sorry.
She laughs.
The counselor is dead. The counselor is dead. Wait a minute. I'm the only dude left.
Mika's gonna rocket this because she's always quiet. Oh. Run, Mark. Run, Mark.
Yeah!
Fuck, it's a dead end!
Mark, you just gotta shut up and take it.
Mika, we're gonna be the last ones. How exciting. Yes. Girls rule, boys rule.
I don't know if that worked or not.
He's not dead.
Oh, you can see him. Jason may have hurt himself a little bit.
Ah, oh, goddamn it.
Oh, poor Mark.
Mark, you didn't shut up and take it.
No. Alright. And then there were two.
Yo yo.
The sexier one would win.
What'd you say?
Oh, actually, the sexiest one will win.
Yeah, me.
No, me.
Thanks for saying I'm gonna win.
Well, we actually will see.
I just had to make sure he was extra dead.
I guess so.
Cassidy.
What?
You know, I have a sneaking suspicion you are somewhere around here.
Come find me.
I will.
I dare ya.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna scream bloody murder.
Oh, jeez. Everybody, keep your ears ready. If you hear a little, I'm getting nervous.
Cassidy.
Well, not muting about volume.
What? Where are you? You don't know where I'm at. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I saw you!
How would you say that?
Because.
I know you're around here. I know you're around here.
Mika! Mika, help me!
Yes? Is there a problem?
I need your help!
I'll just sit here, relax, and eat some steak.
Fuck you, Mika.
Not even on your birthday.
No.
Cassidy.
Shut up.
Cassidy, you just gotta shut up and take it.
I don't know what that is.
Let's see.
I'm scared.
Are you scared? Well, you should be, because you're on Scare Tactics.
I just say that all the time. I love you,
Mika. Oh my god, I used to watch that all the freaking time.
This forest is thicker than Travis's bush.
You would know.
You're dead!
Shut up.
Shut up!
Cassidy, I'm scared. Hold me. Please, hold me.
You wouldn't comfort me when I needed you most, so no.
Well, you didn't die, so don't even go there.
Oh! Look who decided to join!
It's Larry!
We're recording.
I know. I see Laz had a reason here.
Are you okay, man?
Yeah.
You don't sound okay.
Tired. Got home.
You gotta go to bed?
I wanna join. I just need to wake myself up.
Well, we're in the middle of recording Minecraft, so I'm gonna have to... Like, we're gonna have to have you join in after we're done, because the game's almost over. I'm murdering Cassidy and Mika. But we could bring in a second Jason. We could bring in Freddy.
No!
I would like to be Freddy.
Well, Larry hasn't gotten to do anything.
Quiet, you're dead.
You're dead too!
You're dead too!
Cassidy has to be somewhere in that area.
You don't know where I'm at.
I know where she is. She's in the love cabin.
She wasn't. I checked. No one was there, Larry. And Mark wouldn't even stay in your guys' love shack. Can you believe that?
What?
I can't even hear Larry.
Hold on. Mark? Mark?
I'm dead. Aww. I can't talk.
But you just did. What the heck? This is all a miracle. Right.
For talking while being dead, your penalty is you have to go to the love shack.
Love shack, baby, love shack. I'm scared.
It's okay, Cassidy. I'll hold you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Mika, I'm scared.
It's okay, Cassidy. Don't worry there.
Don't be creepy, you fuck. I'm
what
already
do you mean,
scared.
Creepy, Cassidy. Meow, 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 meow.
Mika
meow,
will hold you.
Meow, meow.
Mika, I know
no.
You're over here.
No,
Mika,
you,
you.
You. No, 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 please, no, no.
I just wanted to be known. Run. Travis was in a hiding spot, and I never once saw him in that hiding spot. He just said, "Wait, is someone invisible?" And I started laughing, and my laughing made him run for it.
Mika! No, 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 no! Cassidy, hold me! No.
Woo!
And then there was one. Cassidy, hold me.
Mika.
I knew she was over
here. I can hear your ghost. I miss you. I'm sorry.
Cassidy. Well,
now you're the sexier one, and I will shut up.
Yay,
no,
I win.
I know. Cassidy is either over here, or she's over in the other corner. I know she's over there. And I'm gonna cut down the entire fucking forest to find her.
You have no clue where I'm at.
Yes, I do.
What if it becomes daytime, then what?
Well, it won't. I set it to night permanently. So you're gonna
really?
Die no matter what. Yeah, you ain't getting out of this.
That's not even fair!
But it is, Cassidy. Everyone else wants you to die.
Nah, they can't
so
talk. They can't say how they feel.
Start?
Don was our camp counselor. You'll have to watch the video. We're still recording, Larry. So we gotta focus
on it. So shush.
Yeah, shut up, Larry. Oh my god.
Listen, I'm a ghost.
Listen.
You think he would work on not saying that?
I can give you a hint if you want to know. Do you want a hint?
No. Unless you want to give one to me, then yeah, I'll take it.
Well, you're going to kill me no matter what.
Right. Go ahead.
I heard you when you were by Mika.
No shit. I've been looking in the wrong area the whole fucking time. Then you would have heard me kill, Travis. No, Travis was in the middle of the lake.
No, I heard you killing Mika. I was scared shitless.
Do I shit, are you kidding me?
That's why I said I'd hold you.
I think I see Cassidy. Are you kidding me?
Don't.
Are you in a tree?
I don't know, am I?
I don't know, are you? I see something up there. Shit. Come on. Fucking cobweb. I can't jump. It's not gonna let me jump. There we go. I guess that's how I've been doing it. One, two, three. Bam. Alright. It got really quiet. Did I lose you guys?
No, we're here.
Well, you are. Everyone else is dead.
I don't even know where you're at. That's the scary part.
I'm kind of happy it's her as the last one, because the blood-curdling scream that's going to occur is going to be fantastic.
Fuck you.
Alright, let's drink one of those. And let's drink...
Did you just drink a night potion?
I've been drinking them the whole time. Calm down.
You fucking cheat.
Not cheating. What if it turned out Cassidy had been out of the map the whole time?
I'm not. Should be, but I'm not.
You and Mika were, like, on each other the whole time, and yet you didn't even hold her.
The sad thing is I know somebody who knows where I'm at.
Oh, is it Dawn or Mika? No. It's Mika.
No, it's not. It's neither of them. You know who you are.
It's Mark. She said no to everyone but Mark. Gee, I wonder who it is. Hey, Mark.
Don't ask Mark where I'm at.
Yeah?
Mark, fuck you.
I can lead you right to her.
No!
I'm gonna summon some ghosts. God, I can't get up there.
Mark, you can tell her where I'm at, but I'm scared.
Don't tell her me. I want to find her on my own.
I'll just gonna tell you this. She's in that place I put that thing at one time.
What?
I don't know if she's in the trees or not. That's the issue. The trees are so ridiculous. Oh, shit.
Huh. I'm afraid of where you're at.
You know where I'm at?
No, I don't. I said I'm afraid of where you're at.
Should I just burn the forest down, you guys?
No!
Do it.
Yes.
You want me to, do you want me to run?
Smoke her out.
Do you want me to make a run for it, for God's sakes?
Just shut up and take it. Don't worry. You'll be able to cuddle with me.
Hold on. I'll turn this off. Calm down. You're gonna freak out. No! Okay, well, I just gave... Okay, no. That's what I want! And... Survival? And...
Travis?
Alright, Cassidy, I'm gonna fucking smoke you out.
You're not going to seriously smoke me out.
I am.
Oh my god, everything's on fire.
Cassidy.
I don't see a fire yet, so I'm okay. Till I see fire, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Cassidy.
Fuck you.
Real horror movie fashion with something on fire.
I don't even see anything on fire yet, so I'm okay.
That's good. I don't believe you when you say you heard me kill Mika now. There's no way. You're fucking lying.
I swear I heard you kill Mika. I was, like, almost shitting myself. I don't know where you killed her, but I almost shit myself. Where's this fire?
It'll get to you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm going to cry. I could give you another hint, but it would give me away.
Okay.
You want me to?
Sure, yeah.
Fuck. Go find Travis.
Oh. Wow. She's gotta be in here. Oh.
I'm scared! I'm so scared right now. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Go away! Go away! Go away! No! 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 No, I'm not dying. I'm not dying. I'm not dying! I'm not dying! I'm not dying. I can't die. Freaking quit crouching, you bitch! No!
Mika fell from a high spot.
I'm fine.
Oh, the chase
Holy
is
shit,
on.
Holy shit, you set that whole thing on fire.
I crept up from behind her. Cassidy.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you! I'm scared!
And all we hear is Lauren going,
oh, shit,
swing it at Smoothie, I'm coming for that booty. Swing it at Smoothie, I'm coming for the map.
No, I'm trying to get back in the map! Go away! Go away! No! Run! Run, you fucking bitch! Oh no, it's Mika! Mika, run!
Don't worry,
I'm being chased! I'm being chased!
Oh shit!
I need to find a boat. Where's the boat? I want a boat! Help me! 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 Help me. Give me a boat! Give me the boat! Thank you.
Shit.
Bye, Jason. Fuck! 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 Shit! Go. I need to eat. I need to eat. I need to eat. I need to eat. Oh shit! My boat. Shit. Give me the boat. Give me the boat. No!
Okay. You're
and gone. That's game. Good news is you slayed everybody. The bad news is, your force is gone.
And we don't have any ear gems left.
Oh my god, everything is on fire.
I told you!
I crept up behind her and was cutting down the branches slowly, and she kept facing away, and then she slowly turned around and saw me.
How'd you know
I was
there?
Standing on the top of that roof fishing, I turned around and saw her.
You said Travis knew where you were, and so I went over. I knew where Travis was kind of at. I knew he was over by the pink house, but I didn't know that where you were exactly. So I started climbing into the trees, and I saw your pink and yellow body sticking out through the leaves. So I slowly was cutting down the leaves to get to you, and then I think I hit you with a potion of weakness. Should we call it? So, this is it for Minecraft Season 1. We will be back for Season 2 probably either this winter or early next year, hopefully. So, we got another project in the works. I'm really excited to get to you guys. And if we have some time to play some Minecraft and stuff, that doesn't mean this is the end for us for a while. We might visit and do some little game types here and there just to keep everyone entertained. But until then, I'm Lass Hattery, and this is my mining craft gang. And so for Season 1, we're going to say goodbye. Say goodbye, guys.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye,
guys.
Bye.
That's a dolly and a painting. Good job. He just fell.
I saw that.
I don't know where I am. Oh god. Should we go to the local home now?
Can we go?
Oh,
in the basement.
We're hallucinating.
I'm gonna cry.